I didn't feel very supported in the high school that I went to, and I was just having a tough time there, and so I just decided to drop out and just get my diploma elsewhere. So when I first started at Crossroads, they introduced the idea of grooming, and then I actually decided I really liked grooming and wanted to pursue that career. I have a stable income, I'm doing a job that I love, and I get to be around a lot of animals, so that's really great.